Okay. Harry Potter Quidditch World Cup. Looks epic. Welcome to Hogwarts. It's time to choose which of the four house teams you'd like to go into Hogwarts Quidditch World Cup. Your team wins, you'll be able to support an international team in the Quidditch Cup. But we gotta go with Gryffindor. It's like you do a whole season. Gryffindor is a good choice. Let's start off with some training. Now, this really is a sports game, it looks like. Ice front, get ready to learn some basic chaser techniques. Test your accuracy of your passing, throw the quaffle as much as you can. Quaffle harder will increase your target by 2. Okay, and a quaffle. Hit it. Excellent, well done. Pass the bronze challenge. You've mastered the art of passing. The technique is very useful. Passing increases your power bar. Bar allows you to use special moves and contribute towards the release of the snitch. Wow, you've won a new Quidditch card. 1 out of 105. Hey, Mishu. Congratulations, you've unlocked exhibition mode. On your first Quidditch card, the more you win, the more you'll be able to roll. Will you be able to do? You can look at your Quidditch cards anytime. Go to the main menu and select Quidditch cards option. Tackling. On your toes, it's time for a Chaser Challenge. This challenge, you have to win the Quaffle from the ghost of an ex-Quidditch player, Edgar Claws. Once you have the Quaffle, you must return it to the Quidditch ball box. Oh, and... no music. They spent all their music budget on that one song. Oh, I see. I think. Hey. We got it. Excellent, well done. Pass the bronze challenge. You've learned how to tackle and dodge. Wow, well, you've won a new Quidditch card. Practice move. Shooting. You're now going to take the shooting challenge. Attempt to shoot past the keeper, Madame Hooch, for 40 points within the allotted time. Okay. Hey. Grab it or what? That's tutorial mode right now. I couldn't even get to story mode until I did tutorial. We'll see. It does look like it's going to be long. There are 101 collectible cards. And I've gotten 305. It's a bronze challenge. Learn how to score goals. Beaters. Time for a beater challenge. Wait, what's this game rated? I know you can do it. Yeah. For this challenge, you must protect the chaser. That's just because I get one from each training. Protect a chaser from bludgers by using the beater. Even speaking English, the chaser must reach the bludger botch on the far side of the lake within time. Call in a beater. So if I see a guy up in the corner of the screen, I have to press R. Master the art of using the beater to defend the chaser. Make a beater defend, press R. Attack opponent's chaser, press R. Beware, attacking a chaser with a beater will drain vital power from your power bar. Seeker. Have a go at the Seeker challenge. You're ready. It's sighted a golden snidget in the ground. School seekers need to catch it so it can be safely returned to Snidget Sanctuary. Following the trail left behind the Snidget will increase your speed. Picking up the globes on either side of the trail will increase your power. Okay. Right. Will I make it? Getting close. Snitch. Kicking is hard. Oh, I got it. Barely. Excellent. Well done. That's the bronze challenge. Now learn to catch the snitch. The seeker catches the snitch, gains 150 points for their team, and also ends the match. Wow. New Quidditch card. Okay. I need 12 cards to get to the Quidditch Cup. Well, I guess we'll do a practice game next. Peter launch Quaffle Tech. Goes basically like hockey. Well, that was easy. Hey. Tackled. Yeah, not too bad. Music would be nice. Thank you. Supposed to like find a snitch or something. What's going on? Hey, Chirpy. Close. It's all right. A little so far, but I think the whole thing can turn on a snitch. Like I have 60 points now, but if they catch the snitch before I do, it's gonna be 150 points. I assume the snitch comes out, and those two sides meet each other. So far, it's pretty easy. I can't even get to the tournament mode until I get 12 collectible cards. This is just a practice game. Stay in the trail. No speed. Little balls give you more boost power. I got it. 210-0. I am Gryffindor, of course. Hufflepuff, special move one. Oh. And a whole bunch. New team in practice mode, right before. Well, we still need 12 to get to the cup. Let's try getting some of these gold challenges, or silver challenges. Ah. Basically, on a higher difficulty level. Still pretty easy. So far, this game's pretty easy. Hopefully means it won't be that long. Buff Chasers. Two more cards, then we can play Cup Mode. Very first thing I did. Give you much time. Yeah. But it was definitely in the first 2 minutes. It just take it. Why does it keep throwing it after I tackle? There we go. No, you have to do silver first. But I have 12 now, so I can do cup mode. Okay, let's play for the Quidditch Cup. Our team will play against the other three Hogwarts houses. The winner will be the team with the most points after every match has been played. Oh, so I only have to play 3 matches? I can live with that. I believe they're all going to be as easy as that practice one. This may be a 2-game night. I don't know why it keeps throwing it. What is new? I've finally gotten back into this. Kinda had a downtime. Yeah, this game's not too bad, but it's easy. Hey, back here. How's Sonic Spinball going? I still have yet to catch a stream. Been real busy in the mornings with work. I got hit with a beater. Forgot to press R. That's okay. A little harder than practice. Still not too afraid. I mean, really, it just comes down to the snitch anyway. I mean, neither of us are going to get 150 points in the match. I have never played this before, no. Oh, I played Spinball before, yeah. I had it as a kid. Never beat it. It's hard. I think I may have gotten to the second level a couple times. Aw, I was dodging. Hagrid's evil. Everyone knows that. Come on. Jeez. I don't like that shoot and pass is the same button. S Dark Lord. Once they meet, it's time for the snitch. In which nothing we do matters, because as soon as the snitch comes, whoever gets the snitch wins. Huh. Seems they get more energy than me if they do better at the game. Okay. It. Whee! I lost. Hufflepuff wins. So something about that bar at the beginning, like, helps you with the snitch. It's like possession time. Yeah, I think it's possession time. I don't know why their bar is going up, and mine's not. Yeah, passing does it. Yeah, that seems to be more important than making goals, because it gives you a leg up on the snitch. Yeah, the whole snitch mechanic makes this game, as a concept, just stupid. Like, it really doesn't matter how good you do during the game. Whoever passes the most wins. The more you pass, the faster the game goes, so there's that. Thank you. Alright, snitch time. More power. Yeah, we'll probably be getting the cheetah girls tonight. I missed them. If it's possible to not catch the snitch. I don't think so. Gryffindor wins! Oh, you won a new Quidditch card. Hufflepuff, Ravenblower, team photos. Earned a new special move. You need to make a special tackle. This tackle guarantees control of the Quaffle. Move will drain your power bar. Special tackle, out Quaffle, LNA. Alright, we're fighting Ravenclaw. Actually work. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm more aggressive. Like I said, it doesn't matter. Whoever catches the snitch wins. Yeah. He couldn't afford the music license. Just the snitch, yep. Snitch is the only way to end the game. Okay. The heck. Got him. I'm pretty sure you can't catch it until a timer runs out, too. Alright, move on. Wow, we won a new Quidditch. All the house logos. Picking after two matches, we're at the top. Alright, time for Slytherin. Alright, I'm passing more, so I'm gonna wait. I just realized you can change which one you're aiming for. Now that I know the controls, it's really easy. So this is the Quidditch World Cup. Why is it nothing but Hogwarts teams? Why it's not shooting? Maybe I could get 150 if I really tried. I don't know, maybe once I do the Hogwarts Cup or whatever. No, they call it the Quidditch World Cup. Come on, snitch time. Hey, it's better than a Germany World Cup. Got it. Alright, so I beat each team. Is the game over now? Wow, we've won a new Quidditch card. Stadium, Cups, Marsh. Fantastic, I've unlocked the Quidditch World Cup. You can now play as international teams in exhibition mode. That means it's over, because all that's left is exhibition. Okay, I think I won. It is with great pleasure that I award this year's Quidditch Cup to Gryffindor! And those of you who will be attending this year's Quidditch World Cup, have a wonderful time, and don't forget to take your omnioculars. If you go to the Quidditch World Cup, it'll be brilliant. The best teams in the world are going to be playing. See you there! Yeah, I think... Hold on. That's Hogwarts. World Cup. Oh, we made it to the Quidditch World Cup. Let's choose a team to support. Okay, on a Quidditch card, you'll be able to choose a skill level for all World Cup games. And remember, better perform the faster games. Yeah, this is just, it's just exhibition. There's no tournament or anything. But we're done. The more cards you get, the more difficulty you can have. But, we finished the story mode. Credits. Alright, so we're going to be picking 247 soon. I thought I started 251. So get your kids' show picks in now. Pretty sure this is the only song in the game. Lose down for a second, not that it matters. Browser. Harry Potter Quidditch World. So this one took, we're stopping at 4024. Challenge level, we'll give that a 2. Rating, we'll give it a 2. The story mode was just unlocking the World Cup exhibition mode. Easy and forgettable game. It all comes down to the snitch, which is ridiculous. The credit's still going, or did this loop? For some reason, when there's a list of games, it lists the last one twice, and I have spent hours trying to figure out why it's printing the last one twice, and I cannot figure it out. So I figure I'd just leave it. The code works, and that's all that matters. Lord, a special thanks. We must be near the end. Eric Ram. It's locally on my computer, since GBABot runs locally on my computer. But I can let you take a look at it. It's like a mixture of PHP and JavaScript. All right, let's get on.